Hi, Rodolphe. So you're working with Champagne Under Cork. This is your special cuvee, your VV26, is that right?
Yes, absolutely.
Tell us a little bit about the wine.
The VV26 is an amazing cuvee. First, because we are, so VV26 means vieille vigne.
Vieille vigne, so old vines?
1926. So basically the oldest.
So that's when they were planted?
Sorry?
Is that when they were planted?
Yes, the oldest vine used for this cuvée was planted in 1926,
amazing.
Which is quite extraordinary, because those old vineyards are really bringing a lot of complexity. They make very few amount of grapes.
Like low yields?
Low yields. And you have to understand our terroir, and especially the one from Cramant, where this vine is coming from.
Yeah.
You know, you have a lot of tensions in the terroir, so the vineyards have to fight to
dig deep.
Deep and get all the minerals. So you have like very nice work of who creates amazing cuvée. So only Blanc de Blanc, Grand Cru.
And Cramant or a bit of Avize as
Cramant
well?
Cramant and a little bit of Avize,
okay.
But mostly Cramant.
And how long has it been aged under cork? So we've got an agraffe here, which is this is called. It's a staple that sits on the top. And you'll see that the neck shape is slightly different. It's almost squared off, which holds this staple in place, and then it sits under cork and in here for, is it 6 years?
It's almost eight years.
Amazing.
Yeah, 7-8 years. The amazing things about this old agraffe,
like a staple.
Staples.
Agraffe is nice, I think.
The agraffe, there is a lot of relationship between the outside. So the oxygen, there is much more transfer
interchange between oxygen and the wine.
Absolutely, much more interchange between the wine and the oxygen. So it gets a lot of very nice aging.
Yep.
You know, when the wine is slowly
developing,
there's more interactions.
Yeah,
and it's quite extraordinary, especially because the quality of this Grand Cru is exceptional.
Mm-hmm.
Really purely Blanc de Blanc, purely Chardonnay with all the vineyards.
And when can we expect to see this being released?
In Australia?
Yeah, or anytime. When will you like to start? We're gonna taste this today, so I'm really excited to see what the wine looks like. So when would it be ready for production, be it in France or Australia?
We're starting very soon, actually.
Yeah, great.
We are releasing like this, there's only a very small batch, like 6,000 bottles.
Okay, no, that's hardly anything.
Yes.
Worldwide, that's nothing. It'll go in a flash.
So that's why we make sure to send some of those bottles for you to Australia.
Right.
It's very rare, it's unique,
but
it's extraordinary. And so we're releasing directly this batch, and we send a little bit to Australia, a little bit to Japan, a little bit to New York.
Well, you've heard it here first. Watch this space, and when this arrives, we'll let you all know.
Cheers to VV26.
Cheers to VV26. Thank you, Rodolphe.
Thank you very much.